Hey guys, I'm back. I had to do something. I'm gonna do therapy on Mario. I'll do shocker. 114. I'm not sure that Thorn can go to sleep. You look so delicious, but how do you taste? Yes, this is yummy. There we are. Okay. You look so delicious, but how do you taste? There we are. Toadstool 2 instead of Toadstool Clone. 40. Wow. Recover. Oh, man. Come on, you just got her. Oh, come on. Stop cloning. How much HP does he have left? Okay. Got Yummy and my tummy. I'll use one of my royal syrups. Yes, this is yummy. There we are. So many six. Sixty-four. 152, that's pretty good. Stupid light beam. No. Oh, not again. No, not again. I'm starving. Time to go home for dinner. Goodbye, boys and girls. Two. Really? We have to fight these idiots now? Your master is dead, you should die with him. Good, but not good enough. Experience points, 50. Geno Blast, that's awesome. I'm guessing I should press that switch. Hey, look, it's this guy. Oh, hello again. The pipe is a shortcut to my home. To my home in Monstro Town. I'll see you there. I didn't know enemies could go down pipes. Okay, let me just tell you guys one thing about this place. It is the opposite of everything. I mean everything. The good guys are bad guys. The good guys are bad guys. The bad guys are good guys. The good guys are bad guys. I'm confusing myself. The bad guys are good guys and the good guys are bad guys. So these bad guys are good guys, so they're with us. Goomba, what are you doing here? It's been ages, hasn't it? Sorry about going AWOL on you. I ran away because I was scared to fight Smithy. A lot has happened since then, but I looked for how far I've come. I'm managing this store, and look where... Here are my little ones. Come on, show your manners and greet Uncle Bowser. Uncle Bowser. Triplies. Hi, Uncle Bowser. Although I can't fight for you, I still have some items you can use. Maybe you'll find it in your heart to forgive me if I can help you equipped. Don't worry, I'm not angry with you. I've got new troops now, and we're going to reclaim my castle. You go on with your life here. I wish you had you the best. What can I get you? What do you mean I don't have enough? Okay, let me unclip Bowser's two items. Let me unequip everything that Bowser has. Hurley gloves, work pants, zoom shoes. And we'll buy that spiked link and the courage shell. Two form pen. Okay, and these guys also sell stuff, the triplets. We want to help too, please, can we? They only have one item, which is a mushroom that restores 3 HP, but it turns you into a mushroom too. So it's an up, up, and down, down thing. So, yeah, like I said about the everything is the opposite of here. I mean, really, like, go into the soul. You think that you would die, but it's actually a save point. Alright, here's the Jinx JoJo. It's been sealed. Okay, let's talk to this guy, because this guy's, actually totals up how many jumps. Your total amount of jumps. So, the super jump is your specialty, right? those multiple jumps of yours are pretty amazing. I heard that your record of consecutive jumps stands at 21. Oh, dang, I didn't know that much. How do you do it? More than 30 times in a row, and I'll give you a prize. He also say that for 100. You were there. Rumor has it that you're quite an accomplished jumper. Okay, we want that key up there. May be out jumped, but you're totally out pumped. The strong silent type A. Don't you dig these vibes? Don't you dig these vibes? Okay, he'll probably say the same thing over and over again. Dig these vibes. And we got the key. Okay, we're going back up to Valum's castle. Well, temple. And we want that other, fortune. Okay, yeah, this is the, this is the thing that I was talking about, the other fortune. Give him the key. And right here, we have a whole bunch of stuff in here. We have, royal syrup, frog coins, off the wazoo, a firebomb. Frog coins off the wazoo. And flowers of fours. Four flowers. Now we want that other message. Okay, and this is that other message. Good thing you don't have to fight Willem again every time that you go up and down out of that elevator. Oh yeah, and also right here, it's a flying thing. Oh yeah, and also if you talk to this guy will give you a spoiler of what I'm going to be doing next. It's really weird, sometimes I hear the guy next door, he's always mumbling about that crystal, this and that evil, that. Isn't a crystal some kind of shiny rock or something? I know, I've seen those somewhere. And yes, since we're here, I'm going to tell you what that is. Oh yeah, and also here's an enemy that we haven't encountered yet. I'll tell you what the name of that enemy is. The name of the enemy is called, not Rapsor, but something. I don't know. Sometimes if you jump on the right places, treasure box will pop out of the out of thin air. Anything like this happened to you? These treasure boxes are known as surprise boxes because they appear out of nowhere. You think you found them all, but there's still 32 left. I've been all around the world. But the strangest person I met is the old geezer in Rose Town. He really is weird. He's definitely worth meeting. Okay, apparently this is the start of the. What? Gonna get a good combo. Oh. No. Okay, Monster Mama. Oh my, you traveled from far, Monster Time might be mingled. I started to say, oh, we already saw it. Starbees? Oh, Starpiece? No, no, not familiar with them. You came all this way for Starpiece, but you must be real important. No, there's two places left for us to see. And we're almost nearing the end of the game. How they're late. Sergeant Flutter. It's funny because my parents aren't in the army. Sergeant Flutter. What is awful on time, troops? 8.52 seconds, Sergeant. God, troops are born for duty, Mama. We're at 52 seconds late. I hold my personally accountable for the delay, Mama. Still as rigid as ever about your rules and regulations. No need to bother with the protocol around me, Sergeant. I've got a favor to ask you. Yes, ma'am. Anything we can do for a civilian? This is, here really something that we really need to do. Okay, let's get Mr. Mustache over the cliff. But trustworthy, okay. There is one more house I want to show off that is actually pretty cool. It is this house. Feel free to rest here. The three musty fears. And right here is, subscribe to the social media, send you guys.